Welcome back, my friends, to some Fortnite. The new update is live. One thing I want to show you before we get into it is pretty cool. You can now, on certain skins, you can see the icon next to them, customize the coloration of them. So you click on that, edit style, and you can change it to yellow, or it's green, actually. This is purple. This is orange. It's pretty sweet. It's pretty cool. It's a step in the right direction to start making skins more, you know, personal, I say, which is a good thing. Well, I was going to play solos, by the way, but this is the sixth game recording. I've won, like, three of them. I've done well in almost all of them, and I can tell you I've seen one scoped AR. One. I mean, one. Not scoped. Sorry. New thermal AR. One thermal AR. So we're going to go into solo sniper shootout and hopefully get one that way. I have seen one. One thermal in six games. And in three of them, I lasted to the end one and had like 8, 9, 10, 11 kills. One. I don't mean like I only saw one. I mean I was shot by one, heard one, saw one, got one. And all of those, I won. I was shot by one and I got almost murdered. I killed him. He died outside storm in a late game circle. I couldn't go for it at all. Never got it. It is a nightmare to find. I don't know how rare they made it, but it seems to be insanely rare. And I don't actually think that that's a bad thing. Because my first initial reaction when I saw this weapon was, it's either going to suck balls, or it is going to be disgustingly insane. And it seems more on the disgustingly insane side. And I say that because the damage, I think, is 36 to 37, depending on if you have a purple or a gold. There's purple and gold, so you can find either one. 36 to 37. That's fucking nasty. And I'm pretty sure it doesn't have any damage drop-off because it's a scope they are as well. Which means it is basically the damage of a golden scar, even more, at long range. And it's, if you're accurate, you're not missing. It's crazy. Not to mention, it also helps you see people because it's thermal. It also helps you see chests and loot drops because I guess that's also an addition to the thermal. By the way, new POI right there. Little soccer stadium or football stadium, depending on where you live. Let's hope we can get some luck here. We got to get some RNG on our side. We need to get this thermal weapon. I am going absolutely insane. Seriously. I have been recording for a while now, and I have not found shit. I'm upset by it. As we float in, I might as well announce this as well. I think there's 2 days left in the V-Buck giveaway. I'm trying to do giveaways more often to fans and people who subscribe and as a way to say thank you. I'm not doing giveaways in the title. I'm not doing giveaways in, you know, the thumbnail. I don't want people to like just to come to subscribe for a giveaway. I want to give back to the people that actually support what I do and enjoy it. I appreciate your guys' love. Thank you very much. If you would like to enter in that, all you got to do is use the link in the description. If you're a subscriber already, all you got to do is literally use the link and then verify that you're a sub. If you're not a sub, consider subscribing. If you don't want to, it's cool. Don't worry about it. No hate against you. All good in the hood. Let me get a new weapon. Oh, God. Dude, I just want the weapon so bad. I was tanked by it. I mean, murdered. Downright destroyed. The guy was lasering me nonstop. I lost all of my health so quickly. So now I want that weapon. Alright. Got a scoped AR here. Got a bolt, which is not bad. So we have an AR and a bolt sniper, which is pretty good. Got a hunting rifle now, which is good too. Now we got two bolts. That's, you know, sure, whatever. Sure, you know, it's cool. Give me the thermal sniper, though. That's what we need. It spawns on the ground, though, and in chests, and in loot drops. The fact that I haven't seen one is insane. The drop rate must be freaking nothing. Like, literally down to nothing. If it spawns even on the ground and I haven't seen one yet, that is insane to me. Because on a serious note, I used to find, like, a guided missile once every two games. I mean, once every two games. I played five games! I have only seen, heard, been shot at by one. That goes to show how absurdly rare this item is. Maybe I'm just having ungodly bad luck. It's possible. Definitely don't rule it out. But holy smokes. I feel like I should have found one by now. I've been killing the whole server. I've been landing in decently good areas, Salty Springs. So now we're playing this game mode. This game mode, I mean, we have to find one in this game mode, right? I mean, it's, if we do not, this game is broken. This game mode is scopes only. So scoped ARs, sniper, hunting rifle. I guess hunting rifle doesn't really make sense, but it is in this mode anyway. And the new thermal AR. And I can tell you ahead of time, if you have the thermal AR, you got to have an advantage because you will shred these scoped ARs. I don't know if it shoots as fast as a scoped AR, but it certainly does more damage. Like, quite a bit more. Let's keep looting, keep looting, keep looting. We're going to check the rest of this house really quick. You might see some changes to the map as well. This update introduced some changes. They're starting to fill in some of the divots, like the ones over the farm. Probably the one by the racetrack. Just the ones on the outer edge of the map that hadn't been affected yet. And also, at the same time, you will notice that the main divot, Dusty Divot, is getting a bit more tree coverage. You know, some trees are growing back, taking it over, which is good. I can't wait for factories to be back there, you know? Alright, you know, that's an upgrade to the bolt, which is cool, but I'm still waiting here, man. I still need, you know, the primary weapon I'm looking for. The main reason I stayed up till, what time is it? It is 6 a.m. Yeah, that's good. 6 a.m. to use and to make a video over. Yeah. Mistakes were made. I agree. I've been up all this time to make the video. And, oh, they changed these trees! What? These trees got an overhaul. They made willow trees look much different. The bark and everything. Well, upgrade complete, my friends. Congrats on your overhaul. What is this? Is this the convoy from Risky Reels? I think it is. I don't see any rocks. I don't hear any rocks going off though. So this is a convoy from Risky Reels, I think. Like they drove around the road right here. Huh. Interesting. Very interesting. That's weird. Where'd the rocks go? I know the rocks were inside the trucks last we knew before the update. This game is really, it's really cool. When you think about it, style-wise, it's kind of like a slow-moving picture. Like a slow-moving film. I don't know. You see the impact of a meteor, you see stuff grow back every update, you see trucks move around the road. It's so well put together. I like that a lot. It's well thought out and well put together. It makes the game really fun to like watch and kind of follow the story behind it. It's not just about the gameplay. It's about like the lore almost, which is weird to say about a first person, well, a third person shooter and a battle royale game, but it's cool. It's cool. You can follow the story of the game, which is just, it's really interesting to me. I like that. Granted, the community does help with it a lot. I don't know if the meteor thing was ever planned. People started, you know, their crazy thoughts on Reddit, and then it blew up, and people were like, oh shit, what if it actually does happen? And then the developers were like, yeah, we gotta make this happen. And they started doing little updates here and there, little hints, little clues, and everybody was freaking out. I look forward to it, man. I look forward to the story of this game. All right, let's go for the divot. We need to get this damn AR. I'm sorry, not sniper. I have to get one this game, dude. If I can't get one in the scopes only game mode, it's going to be embarrassing. I'm gonna drop it as like, I'm gonna use it as my main AR, I think, as my one slot. They also increase the range that your ARs can shoot. That's something you should consider. It was up from 250 to 275, which doesn't seem like a lot, but at some points there were ranges that your AR could not reach, despite the fact that you could see people. That's now been changed. You can now shoot somebody at any distance that you see them. Come on. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha, buddy. Alrighty. Where's the guy that shot at us? Right there. Come on, dude. Come on. Let's just... Oh. Listen, I don't do the whole base camping strategy. It's not my cup of tea. So if you want to hide in your base, that's cool, but I don't do that. So I'm coming over. Look at, why does everyone do that? Their first initial reaction is time to sit in the base. Like, why not, like, come and push me? Grow a pair. I know, it's really weird to have balls. I agree. I don't know what to do. I mean, he's not gonna, look, he just doesn't want to move. You're a fucking vagina. Just, I want you to know that, okay? I want you to know that you have an enormous, saggy vagina. You have no friends whatsoever. I hate you. I hit him with that. Thanks, dude. Appreciate that. I was wondering, now, who could shoot me in the side right now? Oh, he has the new rifle. He has it. Dude, come down here. He has a way better, way stronger rifle than I do. What in the dude, the thing fucking shreds me! How am I supposed to kill this guy? This isn't terrifying. He has a way stronger weapon. We got it. We got it, boys. We got it. We got it. Oh, give me the med kit. Oh, it looks so beautiful. How far? Oh my God, this is a nightmare. We gotta go. We gotta build quickly. We have a jump pad though. Thank God. We gotta use the medkit at the peak of the jump. Alright, we can use this now. This is gonna suck, but we might be able to survive it. If we are lucky. Yeah, we should be okay. We should be okay here, I think. I have a fire, too. Something to remember. We're gonna just get on out of here. We got it, dudes! Thank you, got it! It looks so dirty! I wanna use it. Get out of here a little bit quicker. Nice. Look at this, oh shit. What the heck, why'd that work? Alright, this is cool. It shoots really slow, but that's kind of expected, yeah? That's kind of expected. It would have to be a slower firing gun just because it is way more damage than the scope they are.
Oh my god.
Boom! That was so nasty, dude! Where you at? Where you is? You think you good? I don't see him. That was dirty. 72 damage on a headshot. That means the gold version of this gun does 74. That is absurd. Ub-frickin-surd. Okay? That's what I gotta tell you. Absurd. Grab this. That thing is, dude, it's so nasty. I love the sound as well. Oh, I'm in love. I'm going to abuse this thing nonstop. God damn it. What a jerk, dude. What a jerk he is, right? Hey, you guys shoot each other. That's fine with me. Dude, you guys are all over! Oh, good night, my friend. Good night. Sleep tight, little bitch. Oh, dude, you want this? I don't think you want this, my man. Oh, shit. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, buddy? I have traps? I do have traps. Come on, come on, stop it! Uh-oh, uh-oh. Oh, you're just gonna go for the semi-auto play, huh? I'll just do that, motherfucker! Right in the face! Right in the face! God damn, this thermal thing is so disgusting. I love it. I freaking, you know, it's got its weaknesses for sure. It takes time to zoom in and like actually activate the thermal. So, you know, it has its weaknesses without a doubt, but it is disgusting. This thing in squads would murder. I mean, absolutely ravage people. Long range, you start hitting them. You hit them for 72 on a headshot. Dude, that's insane. 72 headshot long range. That is, I mean, I know that's what the SCAR used to be, but that was with Bloom involved, right? Like, it wasn't predictable or accurate. And the scope there does 48, which is still pretty darn good, but holy smokes, I love this thing. It's a higher damage, slower firing scope they are, essentially. I want to see what it looks like when you look at chests, because it said it did something to that too. Yeah, look at that. In the supply drops, look at that. So it helps you not only see people, but also the chests and the supply drops that come down. That is sweet. We need wood. Holy shit, we're like, we have nothing. I just realized we have no materials. Hopefully we won't need too many. Gotta mine. Glad these give a lot of wood for very low hits, which is nice. We're missing one last dude. I'm not gonna sit still in mine. the sniper's game mode. I'm not looking for death. Okay, there he is right there. The wall's being finished, which means he built that. Okay. Is he behind it? Does he know he's in zone? He built that wall. Oh! He behind the tree? Yes, you are. You want some, motherfucker? Let's go, bitch. Can I see him through the build? Be careful. Be careful. Be careful! Even close range, this thing murders. Even close range. Give him the dance. There we go. GG. That thing is disgusting. I love it. The sound's dirty. The thermal's pretty sweet. It does a shitload of damage. I love it. Hope you guys enjoyed though. Thank you for watching. If you did, leave a like. If not, it's cool. I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you for all the love. And until next time, my friends. Goodbye.